Kentucky Governor Andy Beshear confirming 74 are now dead in Kentucky after a line of storms over the weekend. Search and rescue continues in part of the state, and the relief fund has now gained more than $4 million in donations to help families affected.